Did you know that cardiac arrest is the third cause of death in the world? Surviving to a cardiac arrest is primarily a matter of time, and all of us, really all, can do something. Like what? Cardiopulmonary resuscitation can save a life. Today, you can learn CPR also in your school. You just need to know 10 fundamental principles. Everyone can save a life. Even children can save a life. Up to 2 hours of CPR training a year for school children is enough. Theory is important, but so is practice. To learn CPR, you can use ordinary everyday objects. Annual training of school children should start by the age of 12 years or earlier. Teaching CPR can also be a fun assignment, so that you can share what you have learned with those who are close to you, parents, brothers and sisters, and friends. You can learn CPR in many places, and from many different teachers. The governmental institutions should support CPR national programs, and every National Resuscitation Council should do the same, promoting the Kids Save Lives campaign. Learning how to save a life means growing up and becoming more responsible within your community, but also helping your own country grow, supporting those who strive for our health. So, saving a life is child's play, and we can all give a hand.